some 18 years ago, I left Dayton, Ohio, with two very bad knees. In a dream to become a Major League Baseball player. I thank God that dream came true.